Because Alhamdulillah, Quran is telling us everything. But we Muslims, some too are criticizing what Allah is saying. They are challenging the word of Allah. So may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect all of us. وقال علي بن أبي طالب كرم الله وجهه and Ali كرم الله the brother of Rasulullah, the father of Rasulullah, he opening his mouth is telling, is then Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم أحب إلينا من أموالنا وأولادنا وأبنائنا وأمهاتنا من ماء البرد على الظمأين فقالوا إن في القلب طاقة لا يشدها إلا محبة الله ورسوله and Ali said يا رسول الله I love you more than myself my mom, my dad, my children, my everything. Especially the test, you know how you feel test you want to die. Test that kill human being easily. You know how it is. And you are rushing to get water to drink. And he said, my love of Rasul is sharper than that. So Ali, that's the quote of Rasul, he's saying this. And what somebody will come and tell you, don't do this, don't do that. About Rasulullah. Today you are listening about the Karam of Rasul, the Rahm of Rasul, you can tell them something about Rasulullah. Because you're going to be the Rasulullah. We're going to go to Adam. Adam said, Nafsi, Nafsi. We're going to go to all the Anbiya. They said, Nafsi, Nafsi. Over there, Nabi Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, they're going to tell us we should go to who? Rasulullah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. And Rasulullah is the only one that give us shifa, Yomil Qiyam. That time, this sun is closer to our head. We are boiling. Your brain is boiling. Only Rasulullah will come and secure us. So this Rasulullah, people, they don't want to lift him up. They want always, no. Why you don't love me? So what he did for you, have you forgotten? We shouldn't forget. Because you don't have any teacher except Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Allah doesn't look at anybody except Rasulullah. So if you want Allah to love you, love Rasulullah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala increase our love. And Ali is telling us, we should follow people. We should always think about how we're going to love Rasulullah. Because Rasulullah is everything. If you love him, you love Allah. If you hate him, wallah, you hate Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And Allah Rasulullah is telling us, وَمَنْ لَمْ يَسْرَ بِهَا فَحَيَاتُهُ كُلُّهَا أُمُمٌ وَغُمُمٌ وَحَسْرَاتُ وَآلَامٌ Look what Ali is telling us. Whoever, you don't have such love in your heart. And you keep on telling, no. He said, all your life will tend to frustrate. You're going to frustrate from here and hereafter. Because the frustration, you will never get them, you will test them, the sweet of Rasulullah. You will never get the rahmah of Rasulullah. And Yawm al-Qiyamah, some people will never see Rasulullah. We Muslims, among us, they will see Rasulullah. Because of you denying here. You think your Khalid Salawat is enough. And the one that teach you the Khalid Salawat, he said it's nothing. So you want to take, you know, you have the knowledge. That's why my Sheikh is telling us. If somebody has knowledge more than you, you fight and get the love of Rasulullah more than him. If somebody has money more than you, don't tell it about money. Fight and get the love of Rasulullah more than the person. Anything somebody has, don't look at it. The only thing we must be looking at is the love of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. May Allah give us our love of Rasulullah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala let us be among them, the love of Rasulullah here hereafter. May Allah give us the love of Rasulullah. Allah, we are asking you why we did mistake. May Allah forgive us. Allah, you give us Rasulullah. He is the leader. May Allah let Yawm al-Qiyamah, we're going to be with him. Because whoever will see Rasulullah Yawm al-Qiyamah, wallah, you go to Jannah free. Because Rasulullah is the way to the Jannah. Whatever Allah created, it can be the sake of Rasulullah. If you love him, wallah, Rasulullah said, I will take you there. Because whoever Rasulullah will take you, Allah will never ask you. He is the one that can ask Allah. Then Allah said, I ask you, don't go. Would you, whoever loves you, go with them. And Allah said in the Quran, but may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us the understanding. But the understanding is the one that disrupting us. May Allah give us the understanding. For us to understand the reason why we get the Rasulullah. May Allah bless all of us. ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار. ربنا هب لنا من أزواجنا وذرياتنا قرة أعين واجعلنا للمتقين إماما. اللهم انصر الإسلام والمسلمين وأذل الشرك والمشركين ودمر أعداء الدين. اللهم انصر مصر دين محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم واجعلنا منهم. واخذل من خلف دين محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم واجعلنا منهم. ولا تجعلنا منهم اللهم ارنا الحق حقا وارزقنا اتباعه وارنا الباطل باطلا وارزقنا اجتنابه اللهم اغفر للمؤمنين والمؤمنات والمسلمين والمسلمات الاحياء منهم والاموات ان الله يامر بالعدل وايتاء ذي القربى وينهى عن الفحشاء والمنكر والبغي يعظكم لعلكم تذكرون واقيموا الصلاه